Police right now are investigating the death of a man in Augusta as a homicide. A driver found the body of Tyler Robinson on Old Belgrade Road on Friday. While an autopsy confirmed he was killed by someone, police are not releasing a cause of death, though. State police asking anyone who might have information to give them a phone call.